when it's in the car, that's pushed in like that, so it's mounted up on the side of the bell housing or the transmission. Push the clutch in, forces fluid in there, which pushes that out. That disengages your clutch so you can shift gears and take off. When you let off the clutch, this goes back in from the pressure of the springs on the clutch.